Hello and welcome to TechnoCouple channel. In our last video, we saw how we can convert our virtual agent into a voicebot by integrating with Dialogflow CX phone gateway. Today we will go one step ahead and integrate our agent with the Twilio platform for voice channel. Twilio is a customer engagement platform of which CPaaS, that is communications platform as a service, is one of the critical components. CPaaS is a cloud-based platform that embeds real-time communications channels like SMS, WhatsApp, voice, email, etc. directly into business applications using APIs, SDKs, and IDEs. By adding the right channels in right places, businesses can offer unique and personalized experience which makes customers feel valued and increases their chances to stay with the business. So why we are talking about integrating our virtual agent with Twilio Voice? Doesn't Dialogflow phone gateway already provide us with everything we need to convert our agent into voicebot? Yes, it does, but with a few caveats. Like Dialogflow CX gateway provides only US phone numbers, whereas in Twilio, 70 plus countries are supported. Dialogflow CX phone gateway supports only inbound calls. With Twilio, you can use your agent in the outbound call. With Twilio, you can have more control over the entire flow, meaning if you want to write logs or perform any logic or intercept before calling your virtual agent or pass KVPs to the virtual agent, you can do that. This is not possible with Dialogflow phone gateway. Last but not least, if you are already a Twilio customer, then this integration will help you to incorporate Dialogflow CX virtual agents into your contact center. Here is a diagram depicting the integration. It contains two fundamental components, Google Dialogflow CX, using which we have built our virtual agent, and the second is Twilio platform, which provides us with telephony features, that is the phone number to be dialed, the ability to make a phone call, the ability to create a stream connector to connect Twilio with Dialogflow CX, and Twilio also provides different tools to build the flow for the conversation. To understand the flow of development, read this diagram from right to left. This means we need to have a virtual agent built in Dialogflow CX. Then we create a stream connector to bridge between Twilio and the agent. After that, we can use one of the Twilio tools like Studio, SDK, Function, or TwiML bin, in which we use this connector for connecting to the virtual agent. Finally, we map this flow or TwiML bin or function or webhook to the Twilio provided phone number. Now, to understand the process flow, read this diagram from left to right. This means when the user dials the phone number, the mapped studio flow or TwiML bin or function or webhook is executed. No matter what Twilio tool we have used, it will connect with the virtual agent over the connector, and audio, that is user utterance, is streamed from Twilio to Dialogflow CX. Based on the intent matched by the virtual agent, it sends back the response which is played by Twilio to the caller. We will take a pause now and continue in the part 2 of this video. Thank you.